And I very well could be expecting too much from a lover I needlessly suffer.